I took that medicine. When I woke up, they were making so much noise, I don't know who was breaking in there.
He starts to tell me how he was taken pain medication and how it made him loopy and he was not able to know what was going on. And that's designed to make me think he's not responsible for what he did.
It was making so much noise, bam, bam, bam. And boy, I woke up, I was in a fucking glaze. And I opened the bathroom door, and I seen somebody in there, and I just opened that pistol up and went to shoot me, went to shoot me.
He said when the smoke cleared, your mother was in the lead of what was happening. Jerry told me that my mother's murder was an accident. He said that he was being burglarized and he shot at the burglars and my mother was there and she got shot in the crossfire. His story just didn't make any sense.
Well, that's how that went down.
She shot 9 times.
But that 9 millimeter, he had 9, it was automatic. Mm-hmm. And I just held the trigger.
His explanation was that he squeezed the trigger and it just kept firing until it went dry. She was shot multiple times from a single response from him. I knew that was ballistically impossible.